sky. Thousands of people from Stockton to Sacramento attending Earth Day celebrations today. Organizers taught their children and parents simple ways to protect the environment. KCR3's Leticia Ordaz reports that some families say that today is the start of a new way of life for them.
In Sacramento, families crowded Southside Park to learn ways to protect Mother Earth.
It's really important because we all live here. If we don't take care of it, I mean, it takes care of us.
And in honor of Earth Day, more than 10,000 people filled Victory Park in Stockton.
Looks delicious.
That's asparagus burger. No meat.
There was plenty of vegetarian food, games, and educational booths for everyone.
It's all about the earth. We want to preserve it and keep it here longer for us.
Some students who volunteered with Earth Day celebrations made a pledge to change the way they live, not just today, but every day.
I actually made a conscious effort to stop buying plastic bottled products.
Really? I just started out today, but I mean, it is very important because, I mean, we're going to live on this earth till the rest of our lives, and we should take care of it.
Children were taught how to keep our waterways clean and free of litter.
Look at that. She's excited.
And they also got to take home free tomato plants for their garden.
Environmental advocates say the best way to reach adults about conservation is through their own children.
They're the ones that are learning the messages here and going home and telling their parents, no, there's a better way. We have to protect the earth for us.
It's a message that seems to be getting across.
So keep on recycling, not littering.
In Stockton, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
Senate Pro Tem Daryl Steinberg also attending the Earth Day celebration at Southside Park. He told the crowd that he was proud of Sacramento for recently passing legislation to protect our environment.